So in today's video, I'm going to do visual trigger, and I hope you like